Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to review Born Pretty's Magnetic Gel Polish. This is a transparent soak of gel polish with magnetic effect. So they were kind enough to send me a bottle to review and swatch for you guys. So let's get started. This polish comes in a 6ml bottle like this one. This is a very pretty, good looking bottle created by Born Pretty. I really like the color combo and the shape of this bottle. And when you open the polish, it looks like a metallic, silver metallic polish. But when you apply it and when you show a magnet to it, that's when the actual fun happens. So I'm gonna show you a quick glimpse of how it's gonna work. So that's how it looks on the brush when I show the magnet. Now let's swatch. For the swatches, I'm using this plastic swatch sticks and I'm directly applying the polish onto that stick. I do not have any base color or anything. I just wanted to see how this is going to look on top of a black base. So when you apply the gel polish, ensure that you are applying thin layers and curing it. Since it's a magnetic polish, before you cure it, you have to create that magnetic cat eye design using the magnet. So I am just trying the classic cat eye look first, and it looks so gorgeous, and you can cure it if you're happy with this one. Otherwise you can change using different magnets. You can create different magnetic effect like I'm showing on the screen. What I really liked about this polish is that you can use this as a topper on top of any of your colored nail polishes, regular polishes, gel polishes or jelly polishes. You can apply this on top of any polish that you have and then you can create that magnetic effect. So from your ordinary looking mani to some classy looking mani, you can create that effect and you can really rock that nail look for the day. So that's what I really liked about it. If you don't want to have any color or if you just want to have a simple looking manicure, then what you can do is you can directly apply this polish onto your nails. So that's how it looks. It was so hard to capture the actual effect on camera because of the light and all. It was not, showing that actual look. It literally looked like a pearl on my hands, on my nails. That's how it felt when I was looking at it. I am really, really happy about this product. I'll put all the links in the description box if you guys are interested in purchasing this one. Also, I have a 10% discount code for Born Pretty store. You can check it out. I'll put all the details in the description box. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If yes, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you.